I think this venue is pretty good, and I could feel that already many competition was held here, so I could feel that you guys are pretty proud of this venue. 130 athletes and officials will come to Almaty. Our country is strong in the skating sports like speeding and short track, so I hope that we could get the gold medals in the skating sports.